This is Dr. Skull Evil here for Game Doctors, and welcome back to another episode of Wreckfest. I decided to bring this game back because I haven't been in this game for quite some time, and it was just sitting there in my library, and I thought, that'd be a good day to record some Wreckfest, and also get some Rev Rage in between. But anyway, If you like the series, please leave a like on this video. That's the best place to let me know if you want to see more of this series. And also comment down below if you enjoyed this video or just have something positive to say. Also subscribe if you haven't already. It's a very nice place to be, and I always enjoy new subscribers. So, without further ado, I will stop talking, and I will just get right into it. Alright, here we go. Volume is low and high. So let's turn that down a little bit, so just hear the car, and not me talking. Anyway, let's go. Okay, we're starting very bad already from the start. Wow. This time again. Okay, that guy. We're currently in sixth position. I did not see that. It came up really fast. Oh, jeez. Oh! Okay, there's gonna be some carcasses in this track, I know for sure. And it's already our second lap. I cannot make this turn. Excuse me, buddy. Oh, random tires. Tires everywhere. Just everywhere. Final lap. Wow, already. Okay. Well, hopefully this video, you can hear my voice. As I turn down the volume, and it should be the same as last time, so I didn't adjust anything on the audio, so should be fine. Oh my gosh, that guy's done. He is. And okay, I don't like this hill. And oh my gosh. Alright, well. Okay, we finished 12th. Not really the place I was expecting to win. Alright, here we go. Oh gosh. This is a turn of death. Oh, there's the van. Oh, wait, is that the finish line? Oh, it is the finish line. God dang. Gosh dang, that was quick. Oh, jeez. We'll spin out. Guy's dead. Excuse me, Mr. Buggy. Ooh, wow, we're in second place already. Dang. The leader's up here. First place is up here. We can get first place. It'd be cool, and I'm gonna get into tires. Yep. Oh look, I'm taking it with me. Oh, never mind. I'm not. I can just bounce it out of the way. No. Well, okay, we're in third. I guess that's fine. I don't know. Oh, we still got two more laps to go. Actually, no. Scratch that. Only one more. That's the final lap, and ooh, jeez. I spun that guy. Oh. On one guy. Oh, I'm gonna pass these guys, yes. But, I mean. Alright, well, I shouldn't get too confident now. I'm gonna do that! Right into the tires! Oh! Oh my gosh, I cannot survive that. I don't know how he did, but I did. Okay. Alright, let's not get too confident now. You know, this guy's right behind me. We did it! Yes! We finished first! Yes! Let's do this. Alright, let's do this. Then we're starting in first person. And actually, we're starting in last place, which is always great. I love starting in last place. Getting in our positions here. Okay. And I just did there with a major crash here. Okay. Everyone's just falling. Get out of my way! Buddy! Dang it. Dusty Rust, whatever that says on your on the side of your car. I don't know. What? Okay, who's doing that? And I'm going off the track here. Oh my gosh. Jeez. These AI. Oh my. Dude, man, these AI do not mess around. Yeah. Oh, and there goes one going off the edge. I think he's dead. And okay, that was bad. Bad crashing. Oh my god, look at all these cars back there. God, man. That was crazy back there. But god dang, that first lap was like crazy. Wow, already third, last lap, and we're in 12th place. This is not good. This is not good. But Newman, dude, okay. Somebody already won. Oh well, that's okay. We'll finish strong. Oh. Wow, I'm in last position. Wow, that's great. And there you go, ladies and gentlemen. That's what happens. Okay, so I'm starting in 13th place. Okay, so that's better. And that's way better than last place. Oh, sorry, bud. And okay, I don't want to drift around this corner because you know these cars are not gonna drift. Honestly, 26, you're scaring me here, buddy. Oh my gosh, you're scaring me. First place is scaring me right now. I'm trying to pass him, but then I'm afraid if I'm gonna pass him, he's gonna bump into me like that, which is fine, but still, you know what? He's not gonna get enough room, so I need to get to kind of determine on how much room he needs to get. So it's fine. But word for this is a very actually no, Bajoka. I will take the Joker no matter what. I'm gonna take the Joker. Oh, and he took it as well. And look at that, we survived and we're still in first place. Let's take our Joker. Since I think I'm gonna, I think I'm in trouble, which I don't know. Oh my god, why does the guy keep following me? He keeps following me, like, in every single... That's weird. Congratulations, you completed... Yes, okay, and we finished third. Oh, okay, I'll take it. I'll take third. That's fine. I'll take it. We finished third place, so I'm happy with that. So I guess the only one we need to do... See, because I want to... I kind of want to unlock something else, but like I said, I think we need 1,600, like, I don't know, credits or something, so I think if we do this one, we might have enough to move on, I think, I'm not sure, we'll see. So, anyway, a lot more deathmatch. Oh my gosh, this is going to be really, really... crazy. There's the word, crazy. Oh, and deadly, there it is. You know what, let's go third person, because I am afraid of going first person. Actually, worth it. Okay, I don't know what to do. I don't know what I'm doing right now, so I apologize if you're yelling at me, like, going, if you know what I need to do, if there's, like, a method to do this. Like, hey, this is my first time doing it, and I don't really know what I'm doing, so, you know, I kind of apologize for yelling at me, going, you can do this, or whatever. I'll just tell you right now, I don't know what I'm doing. So, I'm just gonna do what I can. Also, oh my. And I also gotta be careful of, like, you know, of like how hard I kick, because I can fall off too. You know? It's not like a weight thing. Oh my gosh, I almost knocked that guy over, and he just spawned. Oh my gosh, that would stink if he just spawned and like someone comes over and knocks you off. It's like spawn kill. Yes. Wow, 1,000. Oh, I'm in first position right now. Whoa. And I didn't even know. See, guys? See, guys? this is what happens, you know. You don't know what you're doing, this is the first time, you know. I was still alive. Ooh, that guy missed. That guy was this close, and oh yes. I got 5 takedowns. Oh, spawn kill. Nope. It goes through. Oh, what are we doing? Challenge success. I guess I completed the challenge, I guess. I don't know. Oh, wow, that rhymed. Oh, red. Oh, and I killed 2 of them. Nice. It's like wobbling right now. 2-1. Yes, complete. Yeah, we're done. Heck yes. All right, so congratulations. You successfully. Okay, so I completed that. So I think. Oh, you know what? I hope we don't have enough to move on to amateurs. All we need. I'm not sure what we have to do here, but we might have to do a few of these again. So yeah, let's do this. Re-enter this, and we'll do this. So ended up choosing this one. Just because, you know, I think it's kind of a little easier like that, so, I don't know. Well, plus it was just random. 1, go! Okay, here we go. Let's go inside view for this. Okay, I'm not gonna make that. And, oh, I don't know how I survived that. But ladies and gentlemen, I did. Oh. Get out of my way, buddy! I was gonna get first, but I kinda messed up on that turn, so I guess it's fine to say. It's safe to say that... Okay, he won. It's safe to say that... It's not always perfect, so... Doy. Alrighty. Third. So... I would probably say just an update on video uploads. I'm planning to release them once my editor like gets them in. So basically once my editor gets them all edited and like kind of done, stuff like that, then I'll get them released. I want to start like posting on Twitter of like when the when these videos are gonna come out. So basically I'm gonna do like just kind of more than one recording, like during the week, so you know, like for example on Monday say when I get home from somewhere, you know, I'll record something and then I'll send it out, and then depending on when my editor gets it, and when she can kind of get it done, then I'll depending on when she gets it done and gets sent out to me, so then I can basically look at it and like kind of see what I want in there and what I don't want in there. That'll just give me some time to kind of post them. So basically a video that's recorded on Monday might go out on Tuesday. So kind of depend on when I get it back. So I mean, it's kind of just a theory here, so we'll see how this goes. I got a video that I'm gonna release. Pretty soon. I was actually planning to release it last night, but I gotta get some permission from someone in order to post it. But although I won't say what it is, I'll just let you guys find out. I mean, it has to do something with Roblox, so that's all the stuff I'll do. So hopefully that will be releasing probably tonight. I don't know. We'll see. Or on Friday, or which is today, which is probably not the time you guys would see in this video, guys will probably see this video maybe on Monday, basically. Maybe on Monday or something. Or Saturday, I'm not sure. Kind of depends on when they set this video. So. We'll see. We'll see. Well, oh my gosh, just a second away. I was in second place too! Okay, this is the last event, so we're fine. And then I'm calling it. You will see. And okay, I'm already in first place. Alright. Now let's not get too confident. Oh my gosh. But I am beating their butt right now, so I think if I beat their okay, and I just finished, never mind. Just finished. Anyway, that's gonna wrap it up for Wreckfest. I hope you guys enjoyed. I always enjoy Wreckfest as much as you guys do, but if you guys like this series, go ahead and leave a like. It's the best way to let me know if you guys want to see more of the series. And I always enjoy doing these, kind of as much as you guys would watch this. So, anyway, like I said, videos might be a little, drafty, but it's all good. I'm gonna try and post one video a day. I'm gonna be sure that's gonna happen, but other than that, it might be on the same day, or it might be on the next day. It kind of depends on when my editor, gets the videos and when she edits them. So, but anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys. Oh, one more thing. Make sure you guys leave a like, and also hit me up on Twitter if you know of any more games that I could bring to the channel. Also some other good games that me and Dr. Church could come up with, because I mean, I know you guys miss him being on the channel, but you know, it's just been hard, that's why. So, but anyway just hit us up on Twitter if you guys have any suggestions, and we will be looking for them. So, but anyway, without further ado, I will see you guys in the next video.